Thanks, Daz. Well, there could only be one man of the match. This man was fantastic tonight. Sohail Tanvir was absolutely fantastic with bat and ball in hand. Jamie Stewart, the commercial director of the CPL, hands over for our hero of the match tonight, the hero of the match. 4 overs, 2 for 24 and 21 off 13. Congratulations. Firstly, with ball in hand, hero of the match, the leading wicket taker now in the comp. You've been getting those really important wickets.
Yeah, things are going well throughout the tournament. I was main bowler for the team, and I'm very happy with my form, with my rhythm, the way I'm delivering, because they're relying on me, and I'm very, very happy that I delivered. Key is we always spoken about taking early wickets, because in T20 cricket it's difficult to restrict batsmen unless you get them out. So that's our plan, always to attack up front, and luckily we'll be able to get in wickets.
It came down to the final over, things were getting tense, the rain was coming in, we thought we might be here till 2 o'clock in the morning, and then boom, a big six to finish it. What a way to finish the match.
Yeah, it was all about handling the pressure, keeping your nerves calm, and I knew that I can do it, it's only a matter of one ball. So that's why I was not taking chances to the far end, because wind was against my strong area, and I knew that they have to bowl left-arm spinner in the last over. So that was the plan, and it worked.
You've got a few days off now to spend the $1,000. That's nice.
Definitely, but more importantly, it's final, and we want to finish it strong. We lost momentum in between, but we gained it in Florida. We won back-to-back in Florida. Now, this win will definitely give us momentum and boost for the final.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.